Hey guys, it's issue 2 here. I know, surprise. Thought I'd jump on some Deadpool and see how it goes. I've never played it before, never watched any gameplay, nothing. Okay. Veteran walk.
What?
I guess that. Wing it. So yeah, I don't do much as you probably noticed. But I thought today I'll surprise you though. And for the last time, no. And SG01.
Contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
You gotta love Deadpool,
man. Peter Delapena from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no! That was our chance to be in our own video game!
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax. Yes. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh yeah, because of the-
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius. Just genius.
Genius.
Sum it up. Congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See?
Let's make a
once
video
again,
game.
Our explosive and
we're
personality
here, guys.
Wins the day. High five!
No high fives. We're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
Who needs a script, eh? Here we go.
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that?
Click.
Oh.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But
yes.
I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games, huh?
Hey, player, sit your ass down and watch some TV.
I didn't want to
maybe
watch some TV,
something.
Thank you. I'm exploring.
Wonder what's in here.
Ooh, yeah.
There we go. Now we're talking.
Much more realistic. Fine. You asked for this.
Hundreds of... How? Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
Off is slow.
Let's see what's behind door number one.
To use them, we'll do that in a second. Is there anything else?
Don't take me. Do this, please.
Oh, baby, you're the only
okay.
One for me.
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame
starting
meter,
to get the feeling that no love was put into my apartment.
All right.
Holy gun boner!
Now this is what it's all about.
Big guns, lots of guns.
You know why I love the internet? Because it's
yeah, let's just go.
How about
it's just
I show you one
now.
Of my Deadpool comics instead?
with a bed. Nothing else over here, right?
Nobody's home. Underwear? Are you trying to say
hello, sir? I have a package.
So do I. Yoink. Package. Shit. As I suspected. Words everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah 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 de blah blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill what's-his-face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it.
We're I'm going
to
out.
Change your fucking life.
Okay.
Bring the noise! Ah, a sewer. How quaint.
Okay.
Does anybody remember how to play? I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
Right, okay.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says. Sweet. Jump button.
Mm-hmm.
Light attacks. Check. Heavy attacks. Got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our mad skills.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
All right, so just combos, man. Yeah.
Enemies can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby. You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back. Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides, I hate tutorials. Absolutely hate them.
One crate, please.
Oh, interact. Okay.
Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. House. Check. Banana! Boing.
Boing.
Boing. Boing. Wahoo! Boing.
Boing. Boing. Boing.
Wahoo! Banana!
Boing.
Boing. Boing. Boing.
Boing.
Boing. Boing. Boing.
Boing.
Right. I have no clue what that was happening. Do I just keep jumping on this? Or?
Boing. Boing. Banana!
Boing. Boing.
Wahoo!
Boing.
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 Wahoo!
Boing.
Boing.
Banana!
What the hell do I do? All right, that's okay.
Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts. Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him. In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Fair enough.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, so player, open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Give me a second.
Thank you.
Okay, why not?
The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Alright, make sure I get on these. I'm a looter. Any game I play that you can loot, I'll loot. So I'll just pick up all the coins.
Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump. Ta-da!
Sorted.
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Sorted.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
Laws of physics be damned.
Oof. Close.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
Up this way. Whoa, okay. Or you can just do that. Whoa. There you go. Jesus, oh,
I think I need to make an entrance.
Okay, well, untap.
Time to go boom. Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now, definitely made an entrance.
I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I?
You are on private property. Drop your weapons and surrender, or we will use lethal force.
Hey, man, it's me, Deadpool. Didn't I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security. Get off your stuff and respond. I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Ah, we're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul Chance White. Ties to the mob, holds a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
Suck it, Grandy!
Okay, that's what that does.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying
attention? I try to actually own someone, won't I? So I waste it.
Was that a love tap?
Whoa. Okay. Either or, way, isn't it? Fair enough. I don't know what's going on, but it's jumping at points. I just came from this way.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now! Troops should
give me that! Listen, you little masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
Alright.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know! Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Get the mission and power down. Okay.
Shooter! Shooter!
Calm down. Shoot the red box.
Hey, here we go.
Reach for the sky! There
you go.
Somebody get down there and shoot their clown!
I am not a clown, sir!
So, where are we going? Yes, this way. It's the only way we can go.
Hey! Now it's fighty time! Fighty time! Blood, blood, blood!
Wasties.
Yeah. They're locking elevator access now. Troops should give me that. Listen, masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
Right, let's go on a different approach, shall we?
Elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
Like this guy? We should keep him around.
To maintenance! How many bullets are in your head so far?
Not something I normally play, like something like this, but I thought I'd give it a go. And I've died already. So, you can see how this playthrough is going to go. This way. Is there any way? Did it tell us how to sprint? I don't think so. That's the maintenance room back there. Yep. Nothing else.
Theme music. Yeah, something like that. Nope, wrong way.
Yep. What the hell is in here? Oh, you have no pictures, so you can say, what the hell's shooting me now? You.
My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo, forget.
Ammo's full. Don't need to be there. There we go.
This is what I think it is. Jackpot!
Sorted.
Ooh, scary.
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancy.
There we go, we finally got to do it.
The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
Right.
My Zoom. Combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it. This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
You are clustered with that?
There you go.
Just shoot him! How the hell do you fools keep missing?
Chansey, lay off your boys. They are hitting me. Just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it. Catch!
I hate the aiming on this. I found it quite rubbish actually.
My bullets, mine. Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Yeah. sorted. Back to the VR. Ooh.
Must be my stop. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think.
Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1. Eureka! I'll shoot out the window! I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say it.
Right. There you go. This way. There you go.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Well, I'll go this way, then I'll go in there. Nope, nothing? Okay, let's go.
Sexpot mercenary.
Story at 11.
What do you think? Shot, right?
None of these? Okay. We can just go. We can proceed.
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this
thing.
Oh,
break. No.
Wow.
I hate the aim on this, like.
That would have taken most people's head clean off.
I hate the aiming in this, like.
Ready? Fight!
Like some ammo. Right, we're still here. Oh, okay. All up.
You are literally gonna pay for what you did to my toilet.
Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. It's coming over.
Oh,
Your blood looks good on my walls. I think they'll keep it like that.
This way? This way, I think.
Oh yeah, you look like you need a beat.
There you go.
Smoke? But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up, they're dropping in from the catwalk.
Not enough of any of them.
Do you not bleed?
Second gravity!
Oh, that's at the charge then. Who knew that door was going to get used? There you go. Where does that guy shoot me at? Boom.
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead men.
Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Why are you attacking the table? Seriously? Where's that other guy? Did he die? Did he run away? Don't know. We'll go this way.
It is I. We will continue to discuss with Brother.
So good. Quick and easy. Almost all filled. Good. What the hell? Grenade, okay.
What the hell is that?
Oh, that sounded like bone. I need a bigger battery. Now these should come in handy.
You need to get to.
Kill this guy already! Kill him! He's getting too close!
Ah, cut these guys with slack, Jancy! They're trying their best!
Oh, okay.
Moving on!
Coin, let's just go and get it. You never keep busy for things. Can I get through this door?
Imagine if your name was Dick.
Anywhere? This way.
Because those shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Install Deadpool until they get here.
Yet.
Try again!
Here we go.
Big time, Deadpool. You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
Given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
You know what the best part is? You actually think you'll make it.
Well, I did die awfully soon on, like, earlier on in the game. So... I don't think I'll make it. I hope I'll make it. Okay, oh my god.
Seriously?
Grenade?
Okay. Did it blow? No. Apparently not.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Okay, we'll reload. Can I get this guy up here?
Ready, guy, and come. Sure. Come on, Anna. My shark's hungry anyway. My shark. That I own.
Who are you trying to hit?
It's probable that I am going to die. The proof is in the pudding. Isn't it? Let's be honest. I've been killed already.
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up!
The intruder's on the roof! Send all available units to the rooftop!
Wow! I can see my house from here!
Should we be playing with these things?
Ah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
Yeah, we're just gonna leave them behind. Push them to that door on. We'll leave them in the shutters. How do we get to that one? Do we go through here? You know what? Oh no! Okay. We died. Of course. How can we get up there?
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go! Up!
Okay, I feel like we're going partying.
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Ooh.
Wow,
oh, whoa. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to get up there. So I wasn't going the wrong way. So that's fine. Yes. Oh. Apparently wrong button.
Holy shit! Someone could get hurt on this thing.
Ammo coins, we do not have that, I don't know. Alrighty then. Simple. Whoa, okay.
You got that thing I
sent you. Not enough.
Don't mind me, guys. Just here
right,
to
I'm
steal
push
your
that
$8 million military-grade whirly bird.
Step up! Step up!
Okay, I can't go in this door.
Oh, that sounded like a bone.
This way. go. Well. How can that not go through there? I do not know. Anyone else done now? Probably not. Can I get up there? Not that, okay. Sorted.
I want him dead. Get Sharkwood off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir.
Or just kill me. That's fine with me, Luke.
See you in a minute.
Here we go.
I want him dead. Get Sharkwood off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir.
Damn, they found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed!
Hijack the damn chopper, seriously.
Bullets don't work on evil metal bird.
Oh, I know.
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Wait, how are we gonna get there? Oh, no way. Whoa. No. Okay.
I want him dead. Get Sharkwood off the ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir.
They found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed! Hey, wanna shoot things? Find some ammo!
I would find some ammo, but I need to get out of here. Ah, damn. Regenerate, come on.
Living in chimichangas can do for you. What do you think? Too sharp, right? I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Ammo, finally, right? Regenerate. Come on.
Wow, you are one lucky guy. That would have taken most people's heads clean off.
Wait, I should hit the blue ribbon now.
Guns need bullets to work. Got that bitter
oh, no.
taste in my mouth.
Helicopter. Yep. Here we go.
I want him dead.
Oh, I'll be back here.
Ground and rip him to pieces.
Roger that, sir. Consider him handled.
Alright, I'll be back here.
The helicopter's on switch.
What? You can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed! Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Can you send it back?
Get up there. controls for this are so iffy.
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Get shot from all angles. Now I got this up there. Regenerate, come on. Ah, easy to regenerate. Here we go. Move that out of the way. Kill these guys.
I aim because I
jump. Oh.
Cha-ching.
Get out of here, the chopper. That was my mistake before.
Dude, these guns we have suck!
That one doesn't suck.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
Where's the copter? Over there, that explains that. Coins, coins, coins.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Lie or die, asshole. Your choice.
Gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time. Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, shoot him!
Awesome, what's the door?
Fly, boy. We got heat on our left. It's so loud I can barely hear myself think. I was thinking the same thing. What?
Target identified.
We got company behind us. Make it true. Woo! We could do this all day.
Delusions?
No! Yeah! You know what else is good to have? Skills! This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy up.
What else have we got? Actually, was we did it. To regenerate.
Sure, it ruined my life, but let's hear it for the Weapon X program. If that hit you in the chest, I'm sorry. I'm aiming for your crotch.
Cover and fire!
My first.
personal guard. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, damn.
Here we go.
Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
Okay. This way. Oh, God. I can't remember what gun said to fire grenades or anything. That's right, I do.
How many bullets are in your head so
okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh.
Ah, you didn't really want an open casket ceremony anyway.
No one. Is there another one? Okay. You think that this thing would do more damage?
I hate running out of ammo.
No ammo.
Out of ammo.
Right, can I put it down then? Because he's gonna. I got a feeling on that. Oh.
Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just, I am out of ammo.
Oh, of course it would be.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Well, let's see. Carry the 7...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Okay, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think.
That's where we had that.
Yeah, that was fun!
Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
Peter, my man! You see all that?
Haha! Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever
you want!
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey! Where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Right, on that note, that... surprising gameplay. Laggy at points, sorry about that, but surprising. But that's me signing off, and hopefully I'll be doing another one of these again soon. See you on the next one.